Sudan and South Sudan are very critical to the future of our continent. And the real challenge is that if they fail, the continent would fail. And if they succeed, that means Africa will succeed.